The last test for Pope Benedict XVI, quote, "The Lord is taking away my speech to make me appreciate the silence." An article published by Papa Boys on November 20th, 2021. Benedict XVI has serious difficulties in expressing himself. This was reported a year ago by the new Maltese cardinal Mario Grech, speaking of his visit to Ratzinger at the end of the consistory. Ratzinger, at the beginning of his meeting with Pope Francis and the new cardinals, said, "The Lord took my word from me to make me appreciate the silence." According to what Grech told Vatican News, quote, "But he tried to encourage us to go forward in the adventure with the Lord," added the cardinal. "It was a moment of joy to meet Pope Benedict," added the new Maltese cardinal Mario Grech in the interview with Vatican News, "who believed in me and created me a bishop in 2006. See this pastor, this man, with the years that weigh, but at the same time lucid and smiling and with the desire to communicate the experience he is having of the Spirit. He encouraged us a lot." Already last August, the news had spread of a deterioration in the state of health of the Pope Emeritus, and there was talk of a serious facial infection, as his own biographer, the writer Peter Seewald, had told. Benedict XVI was struck by a facial infection that worsened after the death of his brother George, resulting in severe and disabling pain. Pope Ratzinger, 94, had suffered from erysipelas of the face, an infectious skin disease that would get worse when he returned from Regensburg last June. His intellectual abilities, quote, "and his memory are not affected, but his voice is barely audible," had already written the Passauer Neue Presse in August.